So I've got my Tomos here, and it kind of cuts out between 37 and 43 miles an hour, roughly. And it seems to be jetted properly and stuff. It doesn't really start to four-stroke or anything. I just start to feel a pretty huge tug when I get into the upper 30s, and it just kind of cuts out. But everything below that, it rips like crazy. But I'm pretty sure it's the ignition. I think it's rev limited or something like that, but just looking for some confirmation. I'll rev it up real quick and you can kind of see what's going on. That's it. Don't wanna, yeah, just let me know what you think.